My name is Andrea Serrani, and I'm an associate professor at the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering. Well, I've always been interested, since I was very young, in technology and various aspects. At the beginning, actually, my major interest in college was microelectronics and VLSI design. But then I discovered the beauty of linear algebra and mathematics and decided to switch to systems theory, which was, in my opinion, the perfect marriage between engineering and mathematics. Currently, I'm working with the Air Force Research Laboratories on several projects. One is the control of air-breathing hypersonic vehicles, which is the next class of space vehicles designed to replace the space shuttle for a different set of missions, and also on control and modeling of insect-like micro-aerial vehicles, again in collaboration with the Air Force Research Laboratory in Dayton, Ohio. One of the great things about this department is, from a student perspective, the fact that the students are given a broad education, which is multidisciplinary. And as a matter of fact, I interact with a lot of other students in mechanical engineering and aerospace engineering. And students from ECE can work in multidisciplinary problems without too much problems, because they have an education that prepares them to take on significantly challenging technological problems. Well, teaching is one of the best part of this job, because first of all, it allows you to grow as a researcher, because, well, you need to know very well what you're talking about, and it challenges you to get prepared and enlarge your knowledge at any time. And the second thing is the interaction with students that makes the part of the job very enjoyable. For graduate students, my advice to be successful in this program, as well in many other programs in engineering, is to explore. Don't be constrained and confined to your own specific research project, but keep your mind open and take as many math classes as possible.